zondagen, Sundays. A lot of the time people tell me they think it's very relaxing to make art like this. I don't really feel most of the time it is relaxing. 90% of the time I'm looking for a place, I'm looking for material, I'm looking for inspiration, I'm looking for something that works. When it finally starts to get together, yeah, then it's really nice and peaceful and relaxing. But up to that moment, I think it's pretty stressful.